Hello there, this is Abel Place. Welcome back to Super Mario Sunshine. I'm your host, and we're going to start on the finale, which is Corona Matin. Which is going to be hell! If you touch the spikes, it's instant death, as usual. The flames, if you jump in them, I don't know how you're going to survive them, so... I might want to back up on that one. Yeah, you don't want to get on spikes, that's the thing. Do not get on spikes. And the flames will respond, so you better be fast about it. So, let's see. Okay. Really, this part is not hard. Just, your timing has to be really good. That's all I got to say about that. And if you touch the water, well, the orangey goop crap, that's instant death. I think that wall's instant death. I think about mostly everything in here is instant death. Now here comes the most difficult part of this challenge. You gotta steer those. Which, I think I know how to do the mechanics. Yeah, the last recording session, I almost flipping died about 100 times doing this, so... This time, I guess I could show a less failed version of this. What you do is basically, you have to do the opposite. The exact opposite. Ah, fuck! I thought I could get away with it, but nope. Well, suicide dive! Happy face. I think my capture card might be caption the picture wrong, so tip number two. Oh boy. Isn't this gonna be fun? Jump. If the spikes are peeking out like that, just barely, you can still walk on them, so. You said it's a little break point, but if it's been up for a while, you better not make an attempt to jump for it. Let's just say that. Okay. So, get over here. Really, you can grind off of one-ups in here. That's a good thing about this. You can grind on those for a long time. So what I'm going to do is randomly spray. What?! That's a weird way to die! Really, that was one weird way to die! I barely even touched the water! That's the thing, even if you barely even touch the magma, you die! I don't even know how these fish in this environment. Okay. Yeah, don't be... Be very, very careful of how you do this. Yeah. Just be very careful. I wish they gave us a checkpoint or something in here. Instead of making us go all the way from the beginning. It reminds me of that one Super Mario Galaxy world. Where that galaxy where you had... It's like this... It's in the special galaxy. It's like, you have to get every single thing, every green star, every thing, and then you have to do this weird-ass challenge. If you screw up one, I think it's like, in the first part, if you even screw up once, it's just like, it's basically like, it's like, if you even screw up once. So yeah. Okay, here comes the part that's going to be really, really difficult. I don't know how I can do this, but don't. The boat's gonna sink. Yep. There you go. This boat sinked. Kind of until I get back to this boat dock. Okay, I'm back and, I forgot to commentate, so... Whoa. Okay, kind of slow down. Actually, I don't think that's right. Okay, we're through that part. I think I can make an attempt! Oh, fuck! You blue coin! Okay, let's do this again and hopefully without. Okay. Nope, cannot do that. Fuck you. Wow, that's a weird death. And we're back, and hopefully I can just ride again. It would actually be recommended if you do this slowly, but yeah. You spin me right around, baby, right around, like a record, baby. Right round, round, round. Okay. Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck, 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 fuck you! And we're back, and let's start back up on here. Oh, Lord. I'm very uncomfortable. No. What the fuck? Wow. And I'm trying to get this boat settled. But here's the good thing. If you're so close enough to here, you can actually get another spot boat. Oh my god, but I wish they could make it a little bit longer down the way. Oh, come on, back up, back up. Beep, beep, beep. Oh my god. Yeah, here's the thing. The boat is a lie. All this is just a lie. I'm just making you sit through this for no reason, and I don't even know why. It's really, I don't know why. Don't question my logic at all. Just don't question me. Don't question anyone. Blame Nintendo for making all this. I don't even know why. I just want to shoot them really, really bad. I don't know why they make stuff in this kind of horrendous. And I actually spit through that. Let's continue with more Blame Nintendo. Blame Nintendo for not putting child porn in this. Oh god. Why am I thinking like a troll? Why am I thinking like a pedophile? Anyways, we're gonna jump off this, and now we can get over here, and I'm past the 1 minute hour mark on my recording. And this looks very weird. I'm sorry if the thing's looking very, very weird. Well, I'm sure it looks very weird. Yeah, I think my wires might be a little different. So, the only thing we're looking for is here, and the only thing we gotta do is go up two more clouds, and that's it. This, and that. Cutscene!
The water's great, hey, Junior?
Sure is, Papa. Come on in, Mama Peach.
I think not.
Mario! You again? Don't you ever give up?
Mario! How dare you disturb my family vacation?
your family vacation. I think I need to crash that. I don't think she... I think Peach isn't a part of your family, so... Well, actually, I think we get away with the first shot. But be kinda careful of coming down. Yeah, because you can touch that goop and... Woo! I got away from that. Yep, three more times. Yep, I'm showing you the fastest way how to do this. Okay, you might want to be kind of careful. Ow. Okay. There's just one more, and Flutter, you know, alright. Flutter, are you alright? I don't think Flutter sounds right. And we did it. There's your 94th shine. Of course, Peach. You have to use that little parasol to save you. And we're all done. Thank goodness. Whoops. Blame Peach for that. What happened to Flood? Damn you, Bowser! Damn you!
Mario, look!
What? That final shine going to lit up the entire place.
Junior, I've got something difficult to tell you about Princess Peach.
I know, she's not really my mama.
Dramatic face.
Someday, when I'm bigger... I wanna fight that Mario again.
That's my boy. Well put, son. The Royal Koopa line is as strong as ever.
Now, let's just rest a while. And... we're done with Super Mario Sunshine, just final cutscenes.
The vacation starts now.